Right, the last thing we're going to set up is a mobile phone. So pretty simple. Just go into your own phone. I've got mine here. I've gone into the Bluetooth settings and I've made sure that it's scanning. I'm pressing Bluetooth on there. Do I want to pair a phone? Yes, I do. So it's now scanning for a phone. My phone is also scanning for a device. Hopefully in a few seconds it will sync itself up. Right, okay, so it's come up on my screen, Subaru BT. I'm just going to kick that and it says it's pairing. I've got the little signal to match what it says on there, so I press OK. And it says select the type of connection, transfer my phone book. So I'm going to say yes. So I press yes. It's come up on my phone. Subaru wish to access my settings. Do I want to allow it? Yes, I do. So it's now saying, can it use my contacts? So again, I allow it. It says it's connected, so I press OK on the screen there. Press telephone. And it's currently updating my contacts. So once it's finished doing that, it's already connected to my phone. So let's see if it normally takes a while to go through the first time. Don't want to sit there and have a boring video watching and updating things, so I'll let it update and then we'll carry on from there in a second.